Good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to day 10. So today we're all going to be drinking more water, okay? So a lot of us are not drinking enough water, and that can lead to things like feeling tired, lethargic, lacking in energy, lacking in motivation, having foggy, fuzzy, cloudy thinking, just not able to focus and concentrate like you usually do. It can lead to headaches. So obviously there can be lots and lots of different reasons for all of those things, but certainly if we are dehydrated and not getting enough water, it can lead to any of those issues. And so sometimes if you are feeling a little bit foggy or fuzzy in with your thoughts or feeling tired, especially as the day goes by, have a glass of water and see if that makes a difference. So what I would love for you to do is, first of all, if you can, if you have access to it right now, and if we have access to clean drinking water, we're very, very fortunate in this world. So if you do have access to water right now, please go pour yourself a glass of water, have a glass of water. And the next thing is, I would like you to set an intention and be mindful to drink more water today, or for the rest of the day, or going into tomorrow, depending when you're watching this, to have more water. Set a little alarm on your phone if you need to, that maybe goes once an hour, and that's your little prompt to get another glass of water. Just make it your mission to drink more water over the next day or so. Okay, and just keep it in your mind if you are feeling tired, lacking in energy, fuzzy thinking. Oh, I might need some water. Okay, so drink more water. That's the tip for today. All right, hope you're all well. Bye.